Maybe you already use our app. Looks easy enough to do your weekly grocery shopping. But did you know that behind this award-winning app, there's actually a whole world of technology? A lot of Java is involved in getting your groceries from our suppliers to your doorstep. I'm Sander, and I'm a Java developer at Picnic. The software that we use to operate our warehouses is built by Picnic's own tech team. The work that we do has a big impact on reducing waste and ensuring our customers' groceries are delivered on time. I've recently worked on a project to gather and provide real-time analytical data to support our operational teams. We've created a best-in-class solution to bring operational visibility in our warehouses to the next level. It's built around a time series database called TimeScaleDB and supported by Java-based tooling for collecting and exposing data. As you can imagine, we had a blast designing this system from scratch. And it looks cool too, right? Right? Do you also want to build cool systems like this one? Then come and join our Picnic tech team.